Hi, I'm Anna of 10th. Is here to speak a few words about to Ewald Matthias. October 3rd is celebrated as the feast of to Ewald Matthias. To Ewald Matthias were saints. Ewald the Black and the Saint Ewald the Fair. Both the same name but were distinguished with their color of their hair and complexions. They began their mission labor about 690 ancient Saxon countries. They were honored as a saint in Westphalia. They both were companions, both the natives of Northumbria, England. According to the examples of many at that time, they spent several years as a student in the school of Ireland. Black was the more learned of the two, but both were equally renowned for the holiness of life. They were apparently acquainted with Saint Willibo, the apostle of Friesland. The Ewalds were Anglo-Saxon brothers from Northumbria, having specialized in sacred learning and eloquence in Ireland. According to Saint Bede, the bodies which were thrown into the Rhine were discovered by their companions, aided by the glow of a heavenly light that shone over their bodies. They were at once honored as martyrs, and at the time of Pepin, they were taken up to Cologne and enshrined in the Church of Saint Clement, now renamed Saint Cunibert, where they still are. They are venerated as the patrons of Westphalia. Thank you.